we're getting to the end of the year here where you need to win matches to qualify to move forward.
Yeah.
We're kind of, we're almost done with the learning how to wrestle stage.
Yeah.
So. Elbow down, pull his head, pull his head. Unless your shot is going to be chest high, you know, good position, not falling down and getting smart on,
yeah,
you just can't do it. Anymore. Really. So, I would rather have you
work on defense.
Yeah. Stay low, stay dominant tie, and score off his shot. Stay low, stay dominant tie inside, and score when he shoots. And working your go behind, working your re-shot. Okay? From the side. So I think that's where you have the most chance of success is when he shoots. Just because you go behind doesn't mean you need to start shooting either. I think you're pretty good with the snap down.
Yeah, I have a tough time getting to a headlock.
But if you can get his hands on the mat, he can just run.
Yeah.
Score. Right? Pull till his hands are on the mat. Boom, 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 boom. And then run and score. Pick his side and hook his leg, right?
Yeah.
So I think that's what you should start focusing on. Keep going on bottom. You got to have bottom. Got to have bottom.
Yeah.
But neutral defense, I think, is how, until after state, is how I think we're going to score, make our money.
Okay.
Okay. Pull that head, pull his head hard. Step. Hips away, hips away. Turn left, tripod, turn left, tripod. Turn left, tripod. Tripod, face him.
How about that shit, huh?
Up, 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 Steph.
Oh, shit, you had him.
Oh. Hey. Tripod, Seth, tripod!
Yes, get that side of your feet! Keep running, keep running!
Three guys! Three guys right now! One, two, three, four!
Short time!
Take down or top? We gotta take top, don't we?
Yeah.
Good top.
Hey, you feet away.
Break him down, Seth. Seth.
Oh, the flash is on. Why is the flash on?
I don't know.
Oh well, I don't feel like fixing it.